Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and a very very good evening watching this video. And I think this is the third time warning we are giving for IRCTC Limited, also known as Indian Railway Catering and Tourism Corporation Limited. We kindly request all our friends who are seeing this video, I may sound a bit negative, but we are sure that IRCTC will come down below 1000 rupees. Maybe it can touch the pre-IPO levels also. It can go up to 800 rupees also. This warning we started when the share was trading in the range of 1500. We said it clearly, friends. Those who didn't see that video, please kindly listen to this for a few minutes, because we personally think that each and every investment is hard-earned money by us. So instead of wasting our capital, let us preserve our capital. Okay, now why you are saying this? As you know friends, the COVID-19 virus impact, the coronavirus impact started on India. I think the lockdown started from March 23rd, 2020. Today, May 6, 2020 today. That means from March, April, May, 3 months no revenue at all. Nil revenue for IRCTC, because it mainly runs trains, but all over India trains are closed down and we are in a curfew type of like in our home. So there will be possibly no revenue for IRCTC Limited. So the valuation principle we are giving for IRCTC now is humongous, friends. If you notice, the book value of this share is around 66 rupees. Okay, for per se government support as well as the book value plus the nil debt, let us give a fair valuation of 400 rupees. So 400 rupees the fair valuation, giving it a twice amount of valuation, that means 800 rupees. So precisely we expect IRCTC can reach up to 800 rupees. We are requesting our friends, kindly take your valuable decisions. If I was an investor, I would rather exit my positions. Okay, now after I am saying the share price may rise to 1200 or 1500. Okay, then you will shout at us. Listen to this second information carefully. IRCTC quarter first result for the month of April, May, June will come on July. That time you will notice the revenue impact on IRCTC and you will feel at that time, because of the nil revenue the company has earned in this time and the variable expenses this company has incurred. So there will be a steep valuation cut. Possibly we can see the level of 800 rupees. So this is our third and final warning for IRCTC Limited. And after saying this negative news, we want to give you a positive news, is that IRCTC is a future multi-bagger, and it's for sure, because it has the monopoly power to issue the ticket to its customers on all railway lines that has been all over in around India. Also they have the tourisms, they have the private trains and also the catering services, water services. So they have a total monopoly. But even though the good business model is there, the bad thing is that they don't have the operational performance now, but in future definitely it will be a good chance. So those five buyers wait for a possible range of 800 rupees or 700 to 800 rupees. You can acquire part by part, and this will be a future multi-packer. Maybe from a 1.5 years from now, I think this share may go even touch 2000 rupees per se for sure, friends. So please be aware, and we request you to take your kindly your valuable decisions now and choose your investment decisions correctly and precisely. And thank you once again, friends, for seeing this video. Please be safe from COVID and virus, and please save yourself and save India. Thank you once again, friends.